Request four additional companies for Central Square and meet firefighter Burke at Central Square.
Okay, Lynn, four additional engine companies, meet firefighter Burke at Central Square.
Kelsey will be one.
359. And then, Lynn, request three additional companies to the fire scene via the Linway by the Friendly store. That's at the rear of the fire scene.
The rear of the fire scene via the Linway.
Yeah, we're at Legion Towers. We have squads get on the roof. Everything's under control up there. We have everybody evacuated from the building. What do you request us to do?
Respond via Linway by the Friendly store in the rear of the fire scene. Meet C2 there.
Aye, aye.
You got a message about contacting Linway when getting there in the direction. Okay, Lynn requests that you stay on county, you contact them, they give you directions to Fayette Street, okay, if needed. Boxford calling Naval Control. We have our engine 2 responding to Lynn, Fayette Street.
Sagamore is in the Indian.
Sagamore Street. This is received.
99.
Company, two Cambridge to cover at the Blake Street station.
We have one pump available if needed.
What was the other station other than Blake Street that you want covered?
Taylor Square, that's Huron
Avenue
and Sherman Street.
Taylor Square, okay.
What
company
will that be
new? Engine 2 going into covering the other station.
Okay, Mitchell, thanks very much.
Take that right into Salem and take 1A. 1A will take him right to the Linway.
Washington Street. On fire.
Okay, the Linfield Fire Department. We have two holes in that here of the roof of 5B. Four.
Located at Broad and Washington and Pumping. Yeah, sorry. Yeah, get out of Linway to meet the chief at the Chevrolet place.
Lynn. Metro all in, Lynn. Request two additional companies to Western Ave.
That's two additional engine companies to Western Ave?
That's correct.
Okay, Metro has that. Two additional engine companies to Western Avenue. At 428 hours.
Up to the Linway. Is that Georgetown responding, Cable?
or the building next to the main building on the Broad Street side.
Responding, but we're tied up in traffic.
99. Fire up C1. C3. Yeah, building next to the van building. There's no companies that work at that scene.
Well, and we need another engine company to the fire in Lynn. We're sent Braintree. They've just requested two more. We're sent Braintree engine 2, and we need one more from Beverly Control.
We don't have anything at the moment, C4.
Because the radio isn't doing.
99.
Beverly Control is answering Linfield. Okay, advise Metro Fire for us that we are obtaining additional apparatus through Chelmsford Control. Beverly Control answering the Ipswich. Stand by. I'm working with Chelmsford Control, and if they're not successful, I'll call on you. I'd rather keep your ladder truck in the county at this time.
Top floor on Exchange Street, fully involved.
use Atlanta to Lynn. We're available too. They have three aerials at the rear of the van building they're not using.
All right, respond to Exchange Street.
Swap to Atlanta responding.
Mike Orchard,
506 hours. Company available, and Cambridge has their squirt available if needed.
Send them in, we need them. The Western Ave will take them from there. The fiery jump to Washington Street.
Okay, you want the two extra engines in the Cambridge squirt, is that correct?
Correct.
All right, any additional information on the purpose of that fire?
The fire is spreading in multiple directions. We don't have any perimeter on it right now. As soon as we get it from C1, we'll give it to you.
All right, we'll send you two engines in the Cambridge squirt. Calling Cambridge.
Cambridge on.
Now you can send that squirt in there now.
Okay, Cambridge engine 1 squirt to the Western Avenue station at 507.
All right, that's Cambridge engine 1 squirt. Calling Western.
To Lynn.
Scene of the fire. Great. All right, Wesley, who will that be, Wesley? Three. Now, Wesley, go right over the Mystic River Bridge, get on Route 1A, and you go through easier, and Route 1A turns into the Lynn Way, right into Lynn.
Well, damn one, you might as well come with us.
Control is on.
Yes, this is Ruby Engineer. We're going down directly to the fire at Sagamore Street.
Is that right?
Okay.
That's Ruby Engine 23 to Beverly Control. We're on the way to Central Square with Weston.
Companies meet firefighter Burke Central Square. 359.